Warning, crocodiles inhabit this area. Attacks may cause injury or death. Good morning from Yeppoon, Queensland. It's currently 8:30 in the morning and we have 6 hours of driving ahead of us.
So we better get cracking.
Let's go. $92 for 52 liters of fuel.
Not bad.
Pretty pricey here. Not gonna lie.
Coffees that we found on this little pull-out stop.
And in Australia, it's called Driver Reviver, and I'm definitely about to feel revived, and I changed my shirt, and we're gonna hit the road. 5 hours left, maybe.
One thing we love about Australia is that everybody is so chatty and so friendly. We've made like 5 new friends today already, because everyone just starts a conversation with us everywhere we go.
Yeah, they see our spaceship and they ask us how our travels are going, and then we just have a delightful conversation. Just a quick stop for lunch and we're at this beach. We're about halfway and I've never seen this many warning signs on a beach before. Look at this. Warning, deadly jellyfish, strong currents, and crocodiles. Severe stings may cause the casualty to stop breathing and suffer cardiac arrest. That's awesome. Good morning, or whatever time it is from where you're watching. We made it to our campsite here in the Whitsundays Airlie Beach area. Right now we're gonna make breakfast and then go explore, because we have all day today, and then tomorrow we do another 6 to 7 hour drive, so it's gonna be fun. We took a break from our relaxing campsite and we're just coming up on Boat Haven Beach. It looks super nice. There's lots of boats here. It's part of a yacht club, it looks like, and we're gonna go relax on the beach. And there's always very dangerous things on Australian beaches, so you have to watch out for the stingers. Good
morning. Hey guys.
Hey, good morning.
What day is it?
I think it's day 4.
Hey guys, it's day 4 of our great road trip across Australia. And today we're leaving Airlie Beach and we are heading to a campsite just north of Townsville. So we have about a 3.5 hour drive ahead of us.
Let's go. And if anything interesting happens, we'll show you.
Stopped in a little town called Bowen for a coffee. Apparently this town is known for mangoes because there's a giant mango with an ant on it up there.
I think it's a mango.
It's a mango. The whole visitor center is filled with mango stuff.
You're on.
All right, we made it to our next campsite. This is Tamula Beach Free Camping, and we are camping next to this little river place where apparently there's crocodiles. So we're here seeing if we can find a crocodile.
It's a full-on swamp. The sign says don't get close to the water and be careful when retrieving your boat or going in the water, because there's crocodiles that'll come and get you.
And don't swim.
Yeah. Shay doesn't think there's any crocodiles that could get us, but I know they're right here. waiting for us to get close. Look, there's one right there.
You think it'll just fly out of the water now?
Yeah, they're green. Warning, crocodiles inhabit this area. Attacks may cause injury or death. Keep away from the water's edge and do not enter the water. Let's go to the beach.
I want to spot a crocodile. I've never seen one before, have you?
No.
And I just found these super cool seashells. Okay, we're leaving Tamula campsite and we have a 3.5 hour drive till we get to Cairns today.
Our final destination, and then tomorrow we are freaking scuba diving the Great Barrier Reef.
Let's go.
Let's go. Right, we're about an hour and a half away from our final destination, and we took a detour and stopped at beautiful Milla Milla Falls in the beautiful rainforest of Australia, and now it's raining.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful waterfall, the water's falling, and there's turkeys everywhere, and the drive is really, really nice. So this is the longer way to get to Cairns, but we recommend it on your way to Cairns, or on your way back.
The scenery is very green, and we did not know that Australia looked like this. The drive has been really cool because the scenery and landscape everywhere just has so much variety.
Yeah, we love it. We love nature. Lakes National Park, and it's a super cool windy road through the rainforest. Check it out.
Campsite of our road trip. We are in Cairns Tasman Holiday Resort for the next 2 nights, and it is the nicest campsite we've been to so far.
If you can even call it camping, there's a turtle sanctuary, a swimming pool, 2 camp kitchens, and lots of other things.